Hi, welcome from Sydney, Australia. Have you ever thought to yourself, we human beings, what's it all about? Why are we here? What's the meaning of life? I'm sure at some point in your life, you have done that. I think all human beings do that at some point, don't we? Now, this is not trying to answer all those questions, but what we're going to do is to work with you for a short while to help you understand something about our nature and give you some sense around why do people kill each other? Why do people love each other? Why do we have so much misery and sadness when we are at the moment at the wealthiest time in human history that is recorded? Why is it that we can't live through a day without facing more anxiety and bad news? Why is it that human beings are this way? This is an attempt to give you an understanding of our nature and what seems to happen within us that creates the world that we live in. So I built, you know, I asked this question. I was 10 years old and I was sitting on my step outside my house one night, pondering, looking up into the sky and trying to figure out, where does it all end? Where does the universe end? Where is the beginning? What happened before the universe started? What would happen after the universe ends? And my mom came out and she looked at me and she said, "Son, what on earth are you doing outside at this time in the night?" And I said, "Amma, I'm pondering." And she laughed. And she said, "Son, I know that." And she said, "Why don't you go out in life and read and search for these answers? It doesn't matter whether you find them or not, but the journey itself will be greatly enlightening to you." I never forgot that, and I think I've done that all my life. And I've studied some amazing beings, amazing people who have deciphered a lot of the things that puzzle us. However, I found that as I went through these things, it was great when you're in there studying this stuff and getting a grasp of it. But as soon as I stepped out of it, I realized that to the ordinary person, it was very complex. Unless you studied these things deeply, it was very hard to make sense of it. So I gave myself a mission when I was in my 20s. I used to work with street kids back in Sri Lanka. I gave myself a mission. I said to myself, look, I need to find a way to explain this simply, to give people a simple way of understanding complex concepts, to take simple steps inside a very complex model and complex journeys. So this model has evolved through that process. And I hope that out of this examination you go through, you will discover something about you that is, after all, the most precious thing there is. And it will be the most wonderful gift that you can give yourself to start understanding yourself, isn't it? And through understanding yourself, you will perhaps start understanding others. So this is the journey. We've got 7 videos. This one is a little one just to give you kicked off. And it'll take you through a step-by-step process. I wish you a really amazing journey. And I hope as this takes you deeper and deeper into yourself and your conscious mind starts understanding the complex world that you live in, the complexity of you, but sees it in a simple way that allows you to relate to it, I hope that you're going to be inspired by your discoveries of how amazing and wonderful and extraordinary you truly are. That is my wish and my prayer for you. So let's get started.